wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 8 best color-changing light bars. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 8. For a fish tank with pizzazz, there's the mingdak aquarium kit. Offered in sizes ranging from 7.5 to 23 inches, it's fully submersible and complete with suction cups for simple positioning. Each is dimmable too, so you can adjust it to suit your finned resonance. It comes in at a budget-friendly price, however the strobe effect seems a bit harsh and the remote receiver is awkwardly placed. At number 7, the omotor 5D makes an eye-catching addition to cars, trucks, boats and just about any other vehicle you can think of. The company claims the RGB Cree LEDs provide you with over 15 million colors, but we suspect you'd become overwhelmed trying to use them all. This one can sync with music and is safe in extreme heat or cold, but the instructions could be clearer. Coming in at number 6 on our list, take your parties and events to the next level with the dragonx Nano Horizon, which is DMX controller compatible, although you'll need to purchase one separately. It can also be operated manually, though you'll probably find the functionality to be limited. It's not overly expensive and can be daisy-chained. However, its sound active mode is only so-so. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for color-changing light bars, or simply click beneath this video. At number 5, the rxment RGB strip is flexible, so it's not actually a bar, but the versatility it provides in both placement and operation may make it useful for many. Every roll is 10 meters long, but if that's too much for your needs, don't worry, as you can cut it to size easily. It's 10 millimeters wide and great for creating ambience, but the remote can get glitchy over time. Halfway up our list at number 4. The Kawell 21.5-inch produces up to 8400 lumens, so it's plenty dazzling, but unlike many, it doesn't provide a rainbow of light. Instead, it allows you to switch between yellow and white, making this option better for functionality than style. It comes in an aluminum housing with a wrench and screws, however installation can be tricky. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Suitable for both indoor and outdoor use, the h-tek wall washer adds charm and visual interest wherever you place it. Each is an ample 40 inches long, which is just over 3 feet, and remembers its previous setting when you turn it on. It's good for home or commercial applications, and also comes in warm white with a remote. At number 2, Cree and Epistar LEDs make the AKD Part 14 inch an excellent value, putting bright and durable lighting at your fingertips. In fact, you can control this model through the handy app, which is conveniently offered for both Android and iOS devices. There are several sizes to choose from, all with a simple on-off button. Magnetic brackets are also available. And taking the top spot on our list, the Nicoko 300 watt is definitely eye-catching, but it's more than just a pretty face, as it's actually a spot and flood combo that provides practical visibility. It's water, dust, and shockproof, so you don't have to limit yourself to easy environments. This one's 52 inches long and includes adjustable mounting brackets and a 12-month warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for color-changing light bars, or simply click beneath this video.